Hey, doo-doos!
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly...
Hi, hello friends, it's Jasmine back in the house with another video, and as you guys saw from the title, we are carving pumpkins! And there's Ricardo, and then there's the baby, and my mommy's over there. Say hi, baby!
Look at this.
Hi!
Her birthday's tomorrow.
Be sure to stay for that video.
Don't mind this, it's a cold sore.
Be sure to look for the other video tomorrow when it's her birthday.
Yeah, we're going to be filming a video. But these are the bad boys. We have Jack
O'Lantern.
Yeah. And we're going to be carving two because one is for my sister for her project. Because we went to my uncle's farm yesterday.
And we got three pumpkins.
Yeah, we got three pumpkins. And roll the clip. So we're at my uncle's farm, and we got two pumpkins, as you guys can see. Carter's holding another one.
They're
actually really light. And then at home, I'm going to carve it, and we're gonna make funny faces on them.
We might even make apple pie, pumpkin pie.
And then we have the baby.
Yeah.
I'll see. And now we're going to carve the pumpkins. I want this one.
I call this bad boy.
Okay, so this one's mine, and that one's Ricardo's.
That one's Lopez.
Yeah. And we are going to put on shirts so that we don't get our clothes dirty. So let's go. So these are the pumpkins. We're going to carve a hole on the top. And
baby.
Oh yeah, baby, hey. Don't worry, my mom is over there. No, baby, no.
Okay.
And we're going to cut a circle here. Make sure you have parent supervision or you have a parent or guardian doing this with you.
Which we have
over here. Yeah, we have my mom over there. So I'm going to carve it first. Oh, I haven't done this since I was a child. I remember doing this with my grandma.
Which he totally passed away.
She passed away. Oh. Be careful, come back up.
Back up?
Yeah. But we went to my uncle's farm yesterday and got...
The stumps fell off.
Yeah, the stems kind of fell off, but that's okay. We went to his farm. We asked him if we can have...
Some
pumpkins.
Because he had a whole bunch of them in the farm.
Yeah, so we...
We picked the ones that weren't mushy and brown.
Yeah.
And these are juicy orange.
Okay, wait, I'm not gonna open it to cut Ricardo's. You have to stop it.
Baby.
And okay, sorry about that. My baby sister kind of dropped
the phone.
But I'll get back to you guys when I have this all carved out.
I need a Roblox DJ.
Ricardo's.
Off camera. Kind of bigger, but.
Yeah. I'm gonna let Donna take it out. Can I take it out? Wait. Yeah, you can take it out. I just need Donna. I just need Jack to look this out.
Okay, take it out.
Oh my
god!
Oh my god! Okay, put it in here.
Oh!
Whoa!
It
stinks?
No. Yeah, no, it's bad.
Oh. I haven't done this in so long. Okay, get a spoon, so we can scoop it out. Oof, I think I should have made this bigger. Okay, we're going to use a spoon to like take out the all of the guts. Wait, let me try it.
Pumpkin guts.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we don't have carving things, so don't come at us in the comments. I don't know how to do this. I didn't watch videos.
I'm just taking out guts.
I think I'm gonna. I think you're supposed to put your hand in. I'm gonna watch a video on how to do this first.
I saw that. You have to put your hand in and take out the guts.
Okay, so I'll see you guys soon. Okay, so I was watching some videos and they said that we have to put our hand in. Okay, you guys do it first and then I'll go.
Ow!
So slimy.
Okay, ew, I'm gonna try. Oh my god, I have a stick already.
I think I'm
going
to
peel.
Ew.
Okay, I'm
going to
do it, Donna. Wait, let me try.
Oh, I think I got a big one.
Oh, ew.
It smells really bad.
My camera!
It smells really bad even if it's fresh.
I'm fine with
this. This is a fresh
pumpkin.
This is how a fresh pumpkin smells like, right?
Yeah. You want to try, baby? Okay. One for the mile. That's it. I can't do it. Oh, she left.
Baby, I gotta go.
Baby was not an imposter.
Yeah.
You want to try, baby?
Okay. You guys should really download the game Among
She's
Us.
She's too scared. Okay. One for the mile.
Add me on Roblox DJ 9233.
I'm fine with this.
This is literally not all that bad.
It's not, but it's like
too good.
Well, I'm having nostalgia.
You're glad we got this from.
At least we got these from the store, and they were. At least they weren't rotten.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try and scoop out the rest out.
I know it'll take most.
I'm just gonna scoop it off the sides like this. Can you guys see what I'm doing? Let me show you. Oh my god, do you guys see that?
Guys, you guys?
Oh.
I encourage you, you guys should do this, but do make, wear gloves.
Yeah, wear gloves if you're gonna do this.
And if you're disgusted out by gooey things.
Yeah.
But if you think you can do it with your parents.
Yeah, do it with your parents because this requires
parents supervision.
Oh. Okay. I'm fine with the girl.
Snap a card. Okay, right there.
I want to come out. I
think. Okay, so I'm just scooping out the rest off camera. Carter's showing you guys what he's doing.
Come on!
You're supposed to have special tools for this, but
we didn't
go to Walmart or to get like any tools.
At least it's still worth it.
Yeah, so like still want to do it with your family.
We got this at our cousin's house.
No, not at their house, but their.
We got them at my uncle's farm.
Yeah,
which is our dad's brother.
Yeah, which is my dad's brother. Yeah, you want to try? So, sure. I'll fast forward. Okay, so we just washed our hands.
And please use parent supervision.
Yeah, please use parent supervision for like when you're going to cut out the face or when you're cutting off the top. When you're cutting off the top.
Because you might cut yourself.
Because if you get cut, who's going to be there to give you some bandages?
Big time. Yeah, so my mom gave us a Sharpie to draw funny faces on ours so we can carve out.
Can I draw?
Yeah, you want to draw a face?
This is Jack's skeleton.
Yeah, we named our. So mine is Jack's.
Spooky skeleton.
Okay, mine is Dean.
Mine is either. Guys, comment down below
or Castiel.
comment down a name.
Okay, I want to draw the face first, okay? And then guys, you can draw funny stuff on it.
Guys, can you please comment down below a name for this pumpkin?
I know. I'm going to search up funny faces. I'll be right back.
I can't do it.
So, I couldn't find any faces.
Okay. Well, except for one.
Yeah, I found Jack's face, like the Jack the skeleton. But I didn't find any faces, so I'm just going to go natural with it.
She'll draw anything. She's going to draw anything that she wants, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's starting to look good. I know that I want to draw that one.
I'm looking for a Sharpie.
Guys, look at this. Now Donna's gonna draw like any other funny stuff on it. But we have to let Ricardo do it first. Here.
No,
do it!
You do it. Alright. Fun. I'll show you the results in the end.
But this is what mine look. Well, this is what ours look like so far. We're going to cut out the eyeballs and the face. And the back, I mean.
Make sure you have a parent. Because you might cut yourself. Parents.
Yeah.
What is he doing?
You guys want a sneak peek?
Stop!
Okay.
Can you stop?
But this is ours, and the time is 6:40. Do you guys like my background? Hold up. Like, this is also my background. And then I have, like...
Free Fire?
That. Oh, yeah, I have Free Fire. And that, and then I have those, and that.
Can I see your face?
Oh, guys, look at this little cute baby! Oh my god, what is that? I think that's in the picture. But look at the little cute baby. That's the little cute baby over there. Okay, but I'll see you guys when Ricardo's done with his.
So now we are going to carve.
Yeah, make sure you guys have parent supervision. My mommy's right there.
I know we keep saying that, but
please. Please listen. mine looks like so far.
Mine not yet.
His name is Sam, or I might name him El Primo. But if you look into the eyes, you can still see that there's like still guts in there. And stuff, but this is what he looks like. I gave him some lopsided eyebrows. His eyes are lopsided too, and I gave him like a lopsided mustache. And it doesn't look that bad. Time for Ricardo's final reveal.
Wait, let me stick this. This is a skeleton.
This is his.
This is a skeleton face, so write a name down below in the comments.
Yeah. And then we're going to save some of the seeds to, like, roast them. Because my mom said that, like, if we find, like, a way to do it, then she'll do it.
Or you guys could tell if we want.
Yeah, but let me show you guys what it looks like if I can. Okay. But this is what it looks like on the top. It's not that clean, but we'll clean it. That's what it looks like. And then I drinking some water.
And these are all the things.
Yeah. And we actually had fun. Can you close this?
Yeah.
And my mom might get us some like fake candles to put in there.
Yeah. So I can light it up.
So
yeah.
It doesn't burn.
Yeah,
because
we don't want to burn the pumpkin from the inside.
Time for a little montage. So that's the end of the video. I hope you guys like it. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. See you guys in my next video. Bye.